it. I told him, you know, you can edit mine right out.
Slow this year, Jerry.
Slow? Who'd I get?
I don't know about you, but 18 minutes, nobody can come. You're changing the starting line, the finish line.
Yeah, get over there. Get over there.
Second down and 13 yards to go. Long pass. Too far.
Go, Drew!
X series, X right or F left?
No.
Come on! Tomasi Chuck kicking the ball. Halfway number.
Yeah!
Number 71. Pursuing number 34, Cal McKenzie for Peace River. Hit by targeting the number 34, Cal McKenzie. Caught by Tomasi Chuck Peach, number 13 for South Peach. Is being requested. It looks like
Oh,
second down.
Thank you. Thank you. my seat.
Thank you.
Are we coming? Come on, you out. No! Hey,
Number six, Rick Schwartz. Number seven, William Deal. Number eight, Troy Middleton. Number nine, Todd Dalton. Number 11, Rob Ward.
Now, you've got your list there, right? What you can do is on the front, put the fraction on the
button. Give me a big. No, 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 over here, right there. By the mic.
Walk right into the camera. I'm scared of heights, Mr. Brett. Can you hurry?
Okay.
Smile for me at the camera.
Neil already mentioned that Jason's going to follow us around today. What he's doing is preparing a tape for the school, and this is just one of the events that he's going to be taping. So, just kind of.
We're still got a grading on here. We get 3x squared minus 2x. Equals 2x.
How's computers? This is both in the offices that they all go out into. Thanks, Brian.
Not yet.
The third type of rays emitted from certain radioactive substances are called gamma rays. These ionizing radiations
are more. They're very. She's a little active, but she's not harmful at all. The bite is not poisonous to him. The skin's not going to come like the
shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tracy said she was
sitting
there working on the computer.
Mr. Gunther, 561. Mr. Gunther, 618.
No. Jason, will you turn on?
What?
Don't
eat him.
Todd, where's
Deanna?
Thank you,
Todd.
Good
call. Why are you on a bus?
I'm not back yet.
Who's
sleeping? You guys make it happy someday.
Even if I'm on my break.
Because I'm not sleeping.
Baby, that's all right. Oh, that's all right. Hey.
song. The long black hair. Where I love her so, yeah. And now she come running. And the time I say now. And the time I say. Oh baby, I love you so. I need you. We'll be right back.
Red eyes.
Here, why don't you just stand in the back? Upside down.
Go here,
you hang it to the ceiling.
Look like a bar. We have a choice. Win now or lose later. Earth did not come with a book of instructions. We are writing them as we go. They will be read by future generations. Our chapter will include what we did about acid rain. Requiem or recovery.
Yeah, they got extra world books there. Tell us a joke, Walter. Tell us a joke.
Yes. In groups of about five or six, So any five groups of two, this is for the water balloon troll, any five groups of two can come out here to start. Just come on over to me.
Let's go.
Thank you.
shot, boys.
Feed the eater.
Stereo rather than this. Each one before they read it.
Okay.
So what did you
want to see?
Okay, this is fiber optics.
Well, first I came up with this idea that the air would...
That males have a larger lung capacity by about 1 point.
Males have?
Good, Dick.
Yeah.
Joey, too busy. So, what do you guys do at Christmas?
Sing carols.
Sing. You guys are nice.
Thank you.
forth.
It's attached to the piston by means of a piston pin. The crank pin, the crankshaft end of the rod is attached.
Holes in the block casting form the cylinder bores to guide
to the engine cylinder.
The topic is going to be lifters, and Paul Sutton is going to be giving it.
Today I'm going to be talking about lifters. There are the lifters change the rotating motion of the camshaft and convert it into a vertical motion.
You're clearing that up with me, Paul.
You're welcome.
See you later.
The next topic is on gaskets, and it'll be done by Curtis Duick.
I'm going to talk about gaskets. As you all know, gaskets are used to seal attaching engine parts.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And Mr. Stark, please lead to the certificate of Erwin Roselli and Carolyn Mead to come forward.